Maharashtra, home to royalty for centuries. From the Satwanas, to the Yadavs, the Mughals, to the Marathas. From the Peshwas, to the Britishers. Here temples, forts, beaches, caves, hill stations, palaces, and cityscapes all come together to paint a colorful canvas, a kaleidoscope of breathtaking scenic beauty, a tapestry of rich culture and heritage, a melting pot of ancient history and modernism. Now the government of Maharashtra, through MTDC, the Ministry of Railways and the Ministry of Tourism, capture this magnificence for you like never before, where you can catch up with history on a set of wheels. That is a modern-day technological marvel.
All aboard the Deccan Odyssey!
With luxury built into every beam, affluence sewn into every seam, every journey on the Deccan Odyssey is an unforgettable encounter that leaves every other luxury train miles behind. 21 carriages will carry 96 guests and 30 staff, with valets per cabin for that touch of the inimitable Jeeves. Four luxuriously appointed presidential suites and 44 deluxe suites house you in regal splendor. The interior themes reflect the landscape, the heritage architecture, and the handicrafts of the regions. Two restaurants, the Peshwa 1 and the Peshwa 2, will tantalize your taste buds with cuisine representative of the various regions that the train chugs through. Mumbai High, the bar, takes up an entire coach and is cheerfully equipped to keep everyone in the right spirits. A conference car with a business center is geared with state-of-the-art equipment when it is time to talk business. Fax and internet service, TV and cable connections, foreign exchange facilities, 24-hour room service, a health spa with steam, a beauty parlor, and a gymnasium. All complete this picture of unabashed opulence. So each time you step out to discover the treasures of this mesmerizing state, you come back to this pampered feeling of being treasured yourself. It's time now to commence our journey. 7 nights and 8 days of discovery. Through time, cultures, and a changing landscape. Day one. Day two. Forts and virgin beaches, already so much discovered in a day as the train speeds into the night. Day three. As the train heads to go up, you're already planning a return to this coastal paradise. Day 4. Day 5. Museums, palaces, so much packed into one day as you head trainwards. Day 6. art and architecture, there is so much this state has to offer. Besides being home to 80% of the total caves in the country. Day 7. An exotic past, a spirited present, and now it's time to head into the future. Get ready to alight at the most advanced business capital of India, Mumbai. Day 8. The sensational journey is over, but strangely, it never ends. The train speeds on and on in your mind, holding you captive forever.